Russell.
Where the hell are you?
Listen to me. Harold Cooper, he had nothing to do with this.
You need to turn yourself in.
Did you hear me? He's innocent.
You are a wanted fugitive. You are the Attorney General of the United States. You have to come in.
I can't.
Damn it, Liz. Wake up. You keep running, you will be hunted down.
I know.
By me. Don't make me do it.
I thought for a second I heard you go.
That was good. And you wouldn't help me. You must have been terrified.
I was. I didn't know where else to go.
What you know about her, what you feel about her, makes all the difference.